How's it going, everybody? Dotodoya here, back with another Dragon Ball FighterZ update video. And yes, it's actually been quite a while since we've had one of these on the channel, but that's because, you know, the world's been in a very different place as of late, so the way we get information on Dragon Ball FighterZ is much, much different. For example, we probably would have gotten an EVO-style announcement relatively soon, but if you aren't caught up on all of that, basically, EVO Online has been canceled. You can go look into more of that on your own. It's definitely something that you should read for yourself and not really be told about. But on the more uplifting side of things, that also means we are about to get a ton of crazy fighting game related announcements that now have nowhere to properly, you know, release or slash come out to the public. One of these announcements, of course, being the next Dragon Ball FighterZ character. Who was it going to be? We probably would have gotten a very cool trailer, but instead we were left with nothing. Until today, that is, when Bandai Namco Latin America posted this tweet over on their Twitter page asking you who you think these two pictures represent. Now, this one was a real brain scratcher for me. A pair of glasses and a turtle. I studied the photo for a long time. I ran it by my professionals, and it's Master Roshi. It wasn't that... I kind of wish they made it a little bit harder. It would have been at least a little more interesting, but no, there's no use in hiding it. Master Roshi is most likely going to be the next Dragon Ball FighterZ character. In fact, I would say he's 100% going to be the next Dragon Ball FighterZ character, but I can understand if you still have your doubts. With that said, even if you don't think it's Master Roshi right now, we can probably expect a character trailer for him or whatever the DLC character is going to be if on 0.001% chance it's not Master Roshi. That trailer should also be going up in the next couple of weeks here. As for places you can expect this trailer to pop up, honestly, I have no idea. These are really big hype events, so I don't know if they'll try to do their own Dragon Ball FighterZ related live stream over on their Twitch page, or if they'll just take it as, you know, it's unfortunate that happened, but, you know, we might as well upload the trailer to YouTube right away or Twitter right away. That could also be hype in its own way, so definitely go check out all of Bandai Namco's Twitter pages slash YouTube pages if you want to see it right away. But of course, I will be doing a YouTube video on the trailer as soon as it drops. I will be there. And now for the comment section down below. I want to know, are you excited for Master Roshi? And what do you think he's going to do in the game? Personally, I kind of hope it's more of a Tournament of Power style Roshi, but I would also really, really enjoy if it was just buff Master Roshi. I think that would be really funny if Master Roshi ended up being one of the big characters and he just transformed into buff right away. Of course, no matter what, I'm pretty sure we're going to get something amazing for the original Kamehameha. And I'm hoping we also get something with the Mafuba, but I could understand if that one gets scrapped. Either way, that original Kamehameha has to look amazing with Arxis. They are not going to do that move any injustice. That move is going to look amazing. Also, in the comment section, I kind of want to know, how do you think Roshi is going to get around? The character really cannot fly, so how do you think they're going to make Super Dash work for him? Are they just going to allow him to Super Dash anyway? Because really, it's not too tough of a mental jump to make where Roshi can just, you know, jump really fast at you or something like that. But I would like to hear your guys' thoughts on that. Do you think they'll have him fly on the turtle shell? And with that, I'm going to leave the video off there. There's not too much more information to cover. It's mostly just a confirmation that Roshi will be the next character. Not so much any looks at him or things like that, how his toolkit will be. But I am definitely interested in hearing all of that and your thoughts on that down below, because now is the most fun time to guess about DLC character stuff, is like, what is he actually going to do and look like? But with that said, while you're down in the comments, if you enjoy the video and like to be updated on Dragon Ball FighterZ, make sure to like button and subscribe and check out some of the other videos on your screen where I actually play the game or other fighting games. Those are pretty fun too. I have been Dotodoya, and I will see you in the next one.